Kayla Elizabeth Bailey. Today, June 11th, we stand before each other, our families, our friends, but most importantly, our God. 507 days ago, a girl that is still out of my league gave me a chance and went on a date with me. Luckily for you, you didn't order dessert. Because knowing how cheap I am, that would have been the end of all this and we wouldn't be up here today. But thinking back, however, I think you tricked me because you're definitely a dessert and $7 coffee type of girl.